Alright, I'll just make a video instead because you were too busy to come see it. I'm just kidding. Whoops, watch me break it. Okay, so here's how I skinned it. I just put skin on the bottom and on the top, and back there I put some skin. And then I skinned the back and this part here. And this is actually just a little gel skin to keep my keyboard nice. And there's my pearls and lace. It came out really good. There's my duct tape. This is duct tape. It came out really good though. And that's it. Really nice.